If you're not making sacrifices, you're average as they come. You can't say yes to everything. Paul said yes to Jesus and no to everything else. And it sounds like it was not easy. We've got to recognize that some of us are still going to be in tough times. And when you've got to toil up, if you've got to, you know, turn up the soil and prepare the soil, it's going to take a while and it's not going to be easy. But somebody has to do it.